gave me an extra life. Like, take this, now get your ass back in that game, bitch. Don't take shit for granted and don't take shit. Give it. Only bull you should take is powder horns. A mixture of Whitey Ford and Mighty Thor. I everlast. Pen is mightier than sword. Finish writing, then record. Replenish, keep writing more. Nothing's riding on it, but your pride is all you're fighting for. So you fight, scratch your claws, packs to wall. No one was there to catch you fall. You pick yourself back up, you dust your jacket off. You grab your balls like they're gargantuan and ask yourself a fucking badge you want it. Pull out your pants for whooping ass and flash it on them. Nobody's gonna back you in the corner, you're a hornet. No one's more ignorant than you fucking four in the morning. You're at the laboratory storming like there's nothing that's more important. MCs, you better consider this a formal warning, you're in for it. Girl, what would you do if I said your body was off the chain? And I told you I'd smile every single time I saw your face. I ain't finished, bitch, I'm in half, oil the blade. Nobody wants to play, they say I'm a spoiled little baby. But
nobody puts baby in the corner, I'm only trying to warn ya. That baby gets mad and gets a throwing a tantrum, he'll fucking flip on ya. Cause nobody puts baby in a corner, I'm only trying to warn ya. That baby gets mad and gets a throwing a tantrum, he'll fucking flip on ya.
Through an addict's brain, besides static pain and baguette cane, break beats and words, an erratic train of thought like splatter pain, scatterbrain. Yeah, maybe that explains why you're back, but don't rap the same. And you're looking way thinner, cause your hunger got you looking like they took away dinner. Took a Sugar Ray Leonard, wouldn't sugarcoat a fucking booger though, just to wipe that bitch on a hooker's coat. When you say you're a chugger, what?
Chugger.
Now fling that bitch from your fingertips, hope it lands on another rap singer's lips who can't think of shit. Anything of which it's interesting, this bitch, or who's king of this fucking English lit. Let your middle fingers flip on each hand while extending. This shit. How low can you go?
Lower than Chuck D. Ho, hear the bassiness of my voice. Rocky's back with my Adrians.
Nobody's crazy or shady in an 80 million mile radius. I'm what Tom Brady is to the Patriots to rap. Not a man, I'm a weapon. Who just happened to be a rapper? Who just happened to be on the crapper? When it happened, I had an epiphany in the bathroom. I'd never be the same after. Now I'm back with an apple. Type of destruction and a fucking recipe for disaster. So let's eat, cause I'm famished. Every deed is a dastardly one. Evil is bastard. Even you asking for me to people, like to people. Like me having my teeth pulled.
Nobody puts baby in the corner, I'm only trying to warn ya. That baby gets mad and gets a throwing a tantrum, he'll fucking flip on ya. Cause nobody puts baby in the corner, I'm only trying to warn ya. That baby gets mad and gets a throwing a tantrum, he'll fucking flip on ya.
So step inside a dimension, demented side of a mind, it's like an inside of an engine. While I multiply your undivided attention, but be reminded if I didn't mention, I lose my mind and my temper, you'll be the first one who finds him offensive. Got him climbing the fences, lost some time to addiction, but look up rhyme and addiction. Nary, I'm in the picture, Eminem is the synonym for it. I'm an enigma, fuck it, let's get to the meat. I'm gonna skip the veg and potatoes, etchamacator. Shit, legends are made of, spit treacherous data. Shit that you would say to your worst enemy, this wretched is what you get when you mix tracks with a Jada. They combine him with Method Man and Red Man with methamphetamines in his left hand, and he's right as a sledgehammer and pajamas, standing in front of a webcam, beating himself in the head till Russell lets him off that jam. Maybe I need my head exam. Hannibal Lecter with a dead lamb hanging from his ceiling, dripping with a bedpan. I need meds, swear to God, cause if I go off the edge, T.I. ain't talking me off the ledge, man. Heartthrob at a fart, ah, nah, more like a smart slob. Heart plop, that'll stab you with a sharp, ah. Check to the heart and leave claw marks all over the Walmart walls. Little baby with large balls. Fuck mudslinging, I'm blood flinging. There's nothing on this fucking earth better than being the king of the playground. I hate the swings, but I love being an underdog. Cause when I'm pushed, I end up swinging.
Nobody puts baby in the corner, I'm only trying to warn ya. That baby gets mad and gets a throwing a tantrum, he'll fucking flip on ya. Cause nobody puts baby in the corner, I'm only trying to warn ya. That baby gets mad and gets a throwing a tantrum, he'll fucking flip on ya.
Or Eminem has a full line of chainsaws. Eminem, Eminem, Eminem.
Eminem, Eminem, Eminem.
Marshall Mathers, Eminem, the rapper Eminem.
Who can say for sure? Perhaps a frontal lobotomy would be the answer. If science could operate on this distorted brain and put it to good use, society would reap a great benefit.
I walk around like a space cadet, place your bets, who's likely to become a serial killer, case of Tourette's. Fuck, 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 can't take the stress. I make a mess as the day progresses, angry and take it out on the neighbor's hedges. Like this is how I cut your face up, bitches, with these heads trimming scissors with razor edges. Imagination's dangerous, it's the only way to escape this mess and make the best of this situation, I guess. Cause I feel like a little bitch, this predicament's despicable. I'm sick of just getting pushed, it's ridiculous. I look like a freaking wuss, a pussy. This kid just took my stick of licorice and threw my sticker books in a picker bush. I want
kick his tush, but I was six and shook. This fucker was 12 and was 6 foot with a vicious hook. He hit me, I fell, I got back up, all I did was book. Now there's use in your head.
Mama always said, if you had a brain, you'd be dangerous. A brain, you'd be dangerous. Escape this insaneness. I always said, if you had a brain, you'd be dangerous. Just a place to be brainless.
Fast forward some years later, a teenager. This is fun, sweet. I just got jumped twice in 1 week. It's complete. Usually once a month, this is some feat I've accomplished. They stumped me into the mud. Gee, for what reason? You stumped me. But how do you get this shit beat out of you? Be down and be upbeat when you don't have nothing. No valid shot at life, chance to make it a succeed. Cause you're doomed from the start. It's like you grew up on Drunk Street.
Get my head out my ass, I could accomplish any task.
Practicing trash, talking in a trance, locked in my room, yeah, but I got some plans. Mama, these damn rhymes are falling out of my pants pocket. I can't stop it, and I'm starting to blend in more. School, this shit helps for sure. I'm getting more self-assured than I've ever been before. Plus, no one picks on me anymore. I done put a stop to that. Threw my first punch in the story. Still in my skull's a vacant empty void. Been using it more as a bin for storage. Takes some inventory in his gourd. There's a Ford engine door, hing syringe and orange, an extension cord, and a ninja sword. Not to mention four linchpins and a stringent sword, ironing board, a bench, a wrench, a oar, winch, and a tension whore. Everything but a brain, but domes off the fucking chain, like an independent store. Something's wrong with my head.